Good morning. This is your Bhurakshar team on the terrace of my house, Sriman Nirantar complex. In my last video, I showed you about how to start composting at home using an ordinary plastic container. A lot of people like that particular video, they wanted to. Now I'm showing you some of the results. The flower that you're seeing right in front of you, these are hydrangea, which I have grown, not a very, very easy plant to grow in this hot climate. And all that I have used is vermicompost and the compost which I have made here, plus some cocoa peat and sand. Now see the results. Each of these flowers is something that these grow very easily in the hill climate, but having this result, that too in a pot, shows the kind of manuring that is being available. I hardly add any red earth, and this is the result mostly because of the compost that I have been using. Come, I'll show you now how I am going about. Now this is the preliminary state. Somebody has gifted me a lot of plastic, etc. Now this is the preliminary stage. You can see I've just added the yesterday's cuts of vegetable, and these are just fresh. The added, but at the bottom there has been some old vegetable. This is about a week or 10 days ago I have started this particular container. You can see already some liquid coming out. Now this is a much older one. And you can see the composting has processed. Actually, you would have seen the fungus, but just not stirred it. Otherwise, you see the kind of fungus you see on your pickle. And that's an indication that things are going in the right direction. Now, this is the liquid you see at the bottom. This is a really valuable substance. Stinks a little, all right, but ultimately gives you very good result. I'll show you what I'm doing with this particular liquid. I've just collected today's liquid in a container, and I am filtering it. I've just started filtering it. What I did was, to avoid the smell, I've added a lot of lemon oil. So I'm hardly getting any smell. As a matter of fact, I'm getting a mix of the foul smell and the lemon oil flavor. Now what I plan to do with this is again very interesting. This is an extremely good cleaner and a purely organic cleaner. No acid. Actually, I think this might itself become a mild organic acid, like carbolic acid. Not sure about its chemistry. Now, this is the liquid I am collecting. Now, let's see what I'll do with this liquid. I plan to clean a wash basin which has been dirtied by pigeon droppings. Now this is, you can see all the pigeon dropping on this. This is a basin which is in the open, and I'm right now cleaning the pigeon dropping. Dangerous, really poisonous, and it shines. The basin shines. There it is. Very hard to remove the pigeon dropping them. They've dried up and hardened. Look at the metal, how it is shining. That's eye application. I've just not rinsed it all right. Even then it started sparkling. Now this is the result. This is the result. Some of the black spots you're seeing is actually cement. Look at the shine. Look at the shine on the tap. I've been using it consistently, and it's being even very, very good results. No more hydrochloric acid, no more tarpic, made at home. Harpic is again an hydrochloric acid, which is poisonous. It's harmful to the plumbing, it is harmful to your body. Even a drop of hydrochloric acid, if you inhale, it damages your lungs. Okay, that was the end of it. Have a nice day.